The fact that President Biden demonstrated that he was energetic during 2 hours last night does not mean that he's going to be able to have the energy or the capacity, the physical capacity, to run this country for the next 4 years. Two major things he did not touch upon: how he was going to solve the problem at the border and what he was going to do with the inflation and the economy. It doesn't matter that on paper those stats say that everything is hunky-dory with the economy. The average American feels that things are not going the right way when it comes to the economic life, when their economic reality. So the fact that President Biden, and on top of that, on top of the economy and the border, he started saying, trying to put fear into the hearts of the voters about the Republicans, that we are going to eliminate Social Security, that we do not want to allow you to have your Obamacare, that we're going to take away rights from the minorities, from women. All that is nonsense. Let's don't talk about the past. Let's talk about the future. What is the president going to do when it comes to the economy and the border? He was only trying to scare people off. In the meantime, he needs to demonstrate that he could lead this country for the next 4 years. Did he do so? I don't think so. What do you think?